guys, Madison. Today, open this Num Num's Little Box.
We have the special edition Num Num with the tops and the lip gloss. Now schedule opening this.
Okay, guys, so we finally finished, and here it looks like, and we're gonna show you. So over here is our cup and our container with our spoon. And we have this plunger. Over here is our lip gloss. And over here, you can see vanilla flavor and cherry and glitter as sprinkles. And over here is the car, and this can open for more space, and the door opens too.
So now we have pinkish ice cream, and yellow ice cream. It has four holes, so you can put it in there, and you can put stuff hiding under there.
To make a lip gloss. So I'm gonna pick with the pink one, and I'm gonna choose the cherry flavor and a sprinkles. First, you're going to take a little scoop of lip gloss. And make sure you fill it up. Now I'm going to add 10 drops of the mixture. Okay, now when you are done, you're going to mix it. Next, we're gonna add the glitter. Make sure do not eat this.
But it looks like ice cream eyes.
Now you're going to go get your ice cream chunks and put the mixture inside. I think, and before, but we gotta put it down there. Now I'm gonna add more so we can fill it up. I'm gonna put in the plunger and push it down. You can melt. Now I'm gonna flat it up the lip gloss. Now we're gonna add the top and screw it, and you have your first lip gloss. Now we're gonna make the second lip gloss. I'm gonna use two flavors this time. So I'm going to grab the lip gloss. Now we're gonna have five drops of each. You wanna do both of them. Now we are putting in the lip gloss. Now we're gonna plunge it in. And so we can have the lip gloss. Is that enough?
It's time to screw the top. Thanks for watching. Bye.